Welcome back to Indian Times Daily. The top 10 headlines from Punjab are SAD President Sukhbir Badal has sought an apology from Congress Vice President Rahul Gandhi and Delhi CM Arvind Kejriwal for allegedly branding Punjabis as drug addicts. A latest PGI survey has showed that drug addiction was less than 1% in the state. The parents of 7-year-old Pradyuman, who was murdered in Ryan International School in Gurugram, have urged the Haryana government to have the CBI investigate the brutal killing. State Education Minister Ram Vilas Sharma said strict action would be taken against the school management and that police probe would be satisfactory. There was a big conspiracy to let Dera Sacha Sauda chief Gurmeet Ram Rahim escape from Panchkula court soon after his conviction for rape. Haryana CM Manohar Lal Khattar has revealed. He, however, added that the security forces foiled the plan. Union Women and Child Development Minister Menaka Gandhi has termed the murder of 7-year-old student in Ryan International School as unfortunate. She urged parents and school authorities to remain vigilant about any actual or suspected occurrences of child abuse. The Punjab government's farm loan waiver and debt relief scheme will be rolled out early next week. However, money will be released in installments, the debt relief being given to farmers around 9,500 crore rupees. Dera Sacha Sauda is being accused of having amassed over 750 acres by forcing villagers to sell their prime agricultural land to it at throwaway prices. The Dera had nearly 975 acres in Sirsa. The estimated cost of the collective land is said to be over 1,500 crore rupees now. 10 more airports in the country, including Amritsar and Chandigarh, will soon do away with the practice of stamping domestic passengers' hand baggage tags. This is a new air travel regime that began at civil airports in April this year. The SGPC will provide jobs to one member of each of the families of 34 SAD workers from Nurpur Bedi who died in a 1982 train accident during the Dharam Yudh Morcha. President Kirpal Singh Badungar also announced a grant for Rs 5 lakh to raise a memorial to 34 martyrs. The Bikhi police have recovered 480 bags of wheat that were siphoned off from a PUN SUP godown in a truck. The police have booked 2 food inspectors and 2 truck operators. However, the inspectors managed to flee the spot. 2 pistols dating back to the Anglo-Sikh Wars of 1845 to 1846, stolen more than a decade ago from a museum in Firozpur, are yet to be recovered. The museum was constructed in the memory of 6 soldiers who had attained martyrdom while fighting the British forces. I'll be back. Stay logged on to IndianTimesDaily.com as the news from Canada and Gujarat follows.